Hey folks, some of y'all may recognize this part as a 1930s Frigidaire pressure-based cycling control. Obviously this one is not in very good condition. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to put it in this new ultrasonic cleaner that I got. This one is very good, it really works well. So I think it'll mostly fit in like that. And then I'm going to set the timer to 29 minutes, as long as it'll go, we'll start it.
Come back and check it in about 10 minutes. So actually I added a little more solution and bent that line around where it would go completely under the surface. It's only been going a couple of minutes. This is the temperature, 60 degrees C is the set point, and I knocked it down. It was at 60, I knocked it down to 46 by adding more solution. So it'll warm back up.
If you're ever considering cheap casters, don't go for them. This is why. These were put on here and it set for about a month. Now they all have flat spots. Waste of money. All right, the 30 minutes has expired. And I moved this around a couple times just so that every side of it was exposed to the ultrasonic coming up from the bottom. And I'll put it over here in the sink and I'll rinse it off and get a good look at how it did. You already see a vast improvement, I'm sure. I'll finish rinsing it off and then get a closer look. So here's the result of that. I dried it off with the air hose. You can see all the parts are easy to distinguish one from the other. There's no grime buildup on there. And everything moves perfectly freely. All the moving parts work just like they should. Adjustment moves, adjustment by hand. I mean, everything on here that's supposed to move, moves perfectly freely. Chances are those little pins will come out freely if I need to take them out. So by doing that before I attempt to dismantle this, it'll keep me from breaking and damaging parts that are stuck together with grit and grime. And forcing them apart with the grit and grime in place can cause them to seize up or do more damage. So that was put in the ultrasonic for 30 minutes using ZEP purple degreaser, which is caustic, at 60 degrees centigrade to get it clean. And this is very well on its way to being put back in service if necessary. So because it was washed in water, I'm going to take oil. I'm going to oil all the pivot points before I put this in storage. So I think that new ultrasonic cleaner does a very good job. I'm very impressed with it. And this control was a sulfur dioxide machine control, and I'm sure some of this discoloration is due to that leakage over the years. That's just the way these look. Anyway, thanks for watching.